How to specify hibernation file type as full or reduced in Windows 11. To specify hibernation file type as full or reduced in Windows 11, try these steps. 1. Run the /a command in Windows PowerShell or command prompt as administration 22. To specify hibernation file type to full, run /h/type full command. Or, to specify hibernation file type to reduced, run /h/type reduced command.